Grandma, I've been meaning to speak to you. I've been hearing lots of stories about you in the past few weeks, and Debbie's due some singing to me. I need to discuss something with you.
Well, thank you, Doctor. No, thank you.
What are you thanking me for?
For the promotion my parents always wanted me to have one.
No, Debbie, I'm not giving you a promotion. Something
really?
Much more serious.
Really?
Yes. We've been friends and colleagues for many, many years, and I feel really odd saying this to you.
Oh, it's all right. I've known for weeks and weeks and weeks.
You seem so happy. I don't understand.
Why should I be upset that you love me?
Remember, if I don't love you, I'm trying to sack you. Just last week, you turned the school captain, you gave Miss Quickwort, and you turned Fennel Peter into a jelly. You're impossible, intolerable. You have to go.
But Miss Quickwort's already ugly. My cat's prettier than mine.
Goobar, go. You've got 5 hours to get packed and say your goodbyes. Then go.
Idiots.
Help!
turn. Fire burn. Swizzle, twist, and turn.
Today we have a very special guest.
Hello, children.
a very